I have decided that my job sucks, the economy sucks, and the only way things are going to get better is if I do something about it.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to build a network marketing business.
What is network marketing?
A network marketing company allows you to build your own business by creating a group of distributors and customers that consume the products sold by the company.
That sounds like one of those pyramid things.
What do you mean by pyramid things?
One of those things where the only people that make lots of money are the people at the top.
You mean like the company you work for?
But don't you have to get in early to make any money?
Actually, in a good network marketing company, you can make more money than the people above you if you are more productive.
Are you sure it isn't a pyramid scheme?
Yes.
How are you so sure?
A pyramid scheme is where you make all of your money by recruiting others and there is no product or service being exchanged.
It still sounds like a pyramid scheme.
In a legitimate network marketing company, you make most or all of your money from people using the products.
It still sounds like a pyramid scheme.
In what way?
Because when you draw it out, it looks like a pyramid.
How is that relevant?
It just seems like a pyramid scheme.
If you were to draw out the organization chart of the company you work for, what shape would it be?
A pyramid.
If you were to draw out the organization chart of the church you go to, what shape would it be?
A pyramid.
If you were to draw out the organization chart of the Girl Scouts, what shape would it be?
A pyramid.
Are you understanding my point?
Yes. I had no idea there were so many pyramid schemes out there. Do you really think you can make money with your pyramid scheme?
According to the U.S. Department of Labor and the Direct Selling Association, with the same time and effort, I'm 5 times more likely to earn over $100,000 in network marketing than at my life-sucking job.
Yes. I hate my job too. That is why I play the lotto every day after work. 16, 22, 84, baby.
Maybe you should start your own business also instead of completely leaving your future to chance.
But I have heard people say negative things about network marketing.
Like who?
Like my brother-in-law.
Is he wealthy?
No.
Does he own his own business?
No.
Would you consider him a credible expert on the subject?
No.
Would you consider him a credible expert on any subject?
Not really. But why do some people say network marketing doesn't work?
For the same reason that some people think our government's social security program is sustainable. Total ignorance.
Are there any credible experts that support network marketing?
Have you heard of Robert Kiyosaki? The author of one of the top-selling financial books of all time?
No.
He is a big supporter of network marketing. He calls it the perfect business. Have you heard of Donald Trump?
Yes, he has funny hair.
He is also a big supporter of network marketing. Have you heard of Warren Buffett, the most successful investor of all time?
No.
He is also a supporter of network marketing.
And you think these people are more credible experts than my brother-in-law?
Yes.
I still think it sounds like a pyramid scheme.
Are you kidding me? Have you been listening to anything that I have said?
Yes, but I still think it is a pyramid scheme.
Can you please explain your argument?
I just think it is a pyramid scheme.
I think I'm going to leave now.
Wait. Aren't you going to try to recruit me?
No.
Why not?
I thought you said it was a pyramid scheme.
I did, but I think I want to join now.
I would rather shove thumbtacks into my eyes and walk into traffic than have an incompetent moron like you on my team.
Oh. Okay. Talk to you later then.
Not likely.